Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the zombie time.
Zombie time.
This
What's
is
this nap called?
Spunk beetle. Spunk beetle. Spruck and she beetle.
Sprechen Sie beetle?
Sprechen Sie Deutsch? Actually, it's Espanol.
Round one.
Ronda one. Is that Honda? That's a car, right?
Yeah, yeah. It's the Ronda Civic.
All right.
Okay, what do we got?
Map created by Is Reviving 400. It looks pretty cool, right?
Yeah, yeah. We got the M9 to start with. That's not
I like
too bad.
That. I don't see any zombies.
Thank you. The weapons are in Spanish, dude.
I like Spanish. Mental we got a teleporter here.
Oh, this is a weird shotgun, dude.
What'd you get? Oh, you got a shotgun?
Yeah, right off the... It was only 300. It's, I don't know what it says now. You have to read it.
It just says...
Oh, KS-23. Oh! Okay. It's got some crazy little intermission music.
I like...
What is this?
There's hey, dude, there's a pickup... Right here, look. This thing?
Yeah. Okay.
I just picked up a propane can.
Got it, friend.
What does that mean? There's buildables.
Buildables. Okay.
So there's spawner there. There's a... Oh, they're dropping in. Get on, son.
Got anything else?
And then there's a window over here.
Oh! You can reach all the way there. Boom! Dude, this is like a...
There's a 1,000 door over here.
Bah!
Whoa.
Ooh, what's that?
That's a maximum pepperoni. Maximum pepperonis.
Happy Xmas. What?
Happy Xmas. Well, there's a little bit of snow on the ground, friend.
Oh, there you go. Hey, you know what? There's snow in the mountains of Switzerland all year round. It's
Here's
not
a 750 door.
Round.
So there's two doors I've found so far. 750.
Okay,
hey, use your pistol. You can get more points.
You?
Don't tell me what to do.
Mm-mm. You want some of this? Maybe these little glowy guys.
Oh, they're getting a little faster.
Okay. I thought you said use the pistol.
Well, I did, but I was giving you a heads up, dude.
What do you want? Oh, what's this? Oh, we just got some points. Some points bonus.
You got some special drops?
Yeah, it was like kind of like a dollar sign, but it was like zombie dollar sign.
Here, I got you double points. How's that? Put that in your pipe.
Shoot into these fools. Shoot them. Shoot them. Shoot them. Shoot them. Shoot them.
Oh, jeez.
What happened?
I went to shoot him and you killed him.
No. What?
That's
Are you sure?
Reloading, man. I should never reload.
How do we get out of here?
There, I told you. I found two doors. There's a 750 door right here.
Yep.
And there's a door over here for 1,000.
Oh, okay. Maybe you want to see if we can make a crawler in this one?
Yeah, we might be able to.
What is that? What is that?
Oh, it's a perk bottle, dude.
I'm in quick revive.
Dude, I got flopper.
What?
I'm good. I got the floppa.
You're floppy. Floppy.
Zonky. I haven't even bought a gun yet. I just bought a gun. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh.
What?
I got stuck for a second, dude.
Don't worry.
What the deuce?
I got him for you.
You're not helping.
I'm just helping you, friend. Hey, what do you get up? All right. There, freaking arm. Get to the chopper.
I'm gonna shoot the dumpster.
Shoot the dumpster.
It's never ending, dude. I get to keep this forever.
Is it not going away?
Oh, it's gone. Let's get out of here, dude. Let's move on.
Make a crawler.
You got all the points. Oh, jeez. This shotgun's pretty solid, dude. It's fun. It's slow to reload, but jeez. Man, every time I'm reloading...
Oh, no! Leave this guy. He's a crawler.
Roger that.
I almost killed him, though, with my amazing shotgun. You want some of that?
There's a bomb where that crawler is, dude.
Don't do it.
No, I'm just telling you.
Don't do it. That guy was on me.
The shotgun's pretty good as far as range goes. Oh, collat!
Collateral!
Oh, there's a money thing over there.
Yeah, money time.
Get it.
Peanut.
Peanut butter jelly time.
Peanut butter jelly.
All right.
Okay, let me. There might be a Bible.
I'm going to open this one over here. You open that one.
Okay, okay. Hey.
Look for buildables. I found something in the first area.
I was just going to say that. I wanted to say that.
There's a MPL. It's in there.
MPL? I don't want an MPL.
MPL. Hey, ooh, I, don't need, I don't need that perk. Let me pick them up since I started them up.
A Sten MK2?
A Sten? Yeah, it's a Sten is like one of those stamped out machine pistols from WW2.
Oh. All right, I'm going to get it then. Oh, it's you hold it like a Type 100.
Yeah,
dude.
Yeah. That's true. The it was a side magazine thing.
Oh, that it's kind of.
Where is it at?
Right here.
I'm looking for parts real quick. Oh, nice.
So we're
oh yeah, that's the Sten. That's what it looked like, dude.
Sten time. So you didn't find anything else?
I looked in that other room. I opened for 750.
Okay, nothing in there.
Nope. Just do a quick once over here.
Oh. There's a whole new 1500.
Look, you can run up here.
I'll check out here looking for some things.
You find them. Hey, there's a room up top. It's a room with a view. Don't if you gotta take a poo.
Stay focused.
Ah, found an item.
What is it?
It's a like a gauge board or something that has gauges on it.
Oh, we call those gouge boards.
Well, you may pronounce your U's and A's weird up there in Canada.
No one calls them gouge boards. That's ridiculous.
Oh, here's 1500. Did you already say that? Open that 1500 up.
Why? Why don't even bother talking? What's the point?
I knew you said it, but I was trying to play dumb. You're really good at doing that. I'm just going to throw it out there. Right,
don't take my lines.
Right here. And I say it before you do it. It's less of an insult. Wow, dude, this place is... Look how far over the box is.
Oh,
if that is the box. Is
can we get into that area there, dude? Oh.
We have to go. Don't tell me you go through that building. We must go around or something.
Power's over here. We're definitely going to be... Look, dude, and that place is really open, too. That's where? Probably a good place to be.
1,500.
Like, that's a good area. I'm going to check in here to see if I can find any parts, okay?
Yeah. Yep. We got to look for the parts as we go, people. You know how we are. We're bad. We're bad with parts.
Well, if we don't check, if we're open all the stuff, we're going to miss something.
Yeah,
and we're gonna
if
have
it's
to
like
it later.
Ginormous map. Dude, we must go inside here because there's a gun on the wall in there.
Gun time. Where?
Inside this building over here. Maybe it's that door there.
In here?
No, oh, it's not, yeah, it's yeah, not yeah, open. Yeah. Must be this way? Oh, yeah, 750. We don't need to open that yet.
Don't. You're going to make
we
it
We can
all-
work toward this... Oh, I see the power. Okay, we'll work toward the power then, friend.
Did you check in here already?
Cherry!
You already checked?
There's a 1,000 door here. I think we should try this area, this zone here. What do we got?
Keep it
Hey, 1927, dude. One of the, it should be the round drum Thompson.
Okay.
Oh, no, there's a door. There's a door right here. Derp.
I just started it. Oh can you get in?
No. I thought you could. Here's a window there.
Okay.
Think most
There's
of
mannequins
be...
everywhere, dude.
You like that? Is it
those
pleasant
are your favorite.
Surprise?
For those you? Are your favorite. I like splinters.
What?
I'm getting the splinter.
Oh, it's fire slow, but it does okay. Hey, down there, the window.
What? What window? Oh, that one.
The window down there. Dude. We're using the Sten. Oh, Patrick. Hood.
Patrick.
Oh,
hey, I got speed.
Nice, I got speed.
No, you didn't. Good.
Yeah, no.
Yeah.
I need double tap with the Sten. This thing is a little slow,
Maybe
but I like
get
it.
A jug. Maybe we, with those things.
Dude, you never have to buy perks.
You got a perk in me. You got a perk in
this
me.
This is fun. I like guns that are different like this. You know, and as long as they're effective, where you can use different guns, that's good.
That is really good. For
I
it.
Like the Spunk Beetle. It's fun.
Spunk Beetle. The spruk this little willy bleedle.
It's Spunk Beetle.
What happened?
What? Those guys died. I threw a grenade from cross map. Uno más, por favor.
Boom, boom, boom.
Yeah. Oh, dude, he's still alive. Oh, you doucher. Spunk beetle. All right, let's go one more round here, and then we'll advance through this area because, I mean, honestly, Jug, definitely, but we're starting to get perks already, so it's like...
Yeah.
Dude, would you quit looking at my butt?
I was not looking. Hey, you!
I'm going to try this thing.
That's it. We got it.
Oh, nice. The 27 is good, dude.
You forced me to go up here.
Don't go up here. You're going to kill yourself.
You got no choice.
Why are you coming up here? I thought you said there was a viable. I'm trying to get points for the viable.
Yo, you're not.
You're going to go down and lose all your perks.
No, you don't even know that. You are so...
Don't quit your day job. To me. Can't you see? You're everything I have. Everything I need. All right, I'm stopping right there.
Ooh.
Get some more of those perk drops. Dude, I like those things. Dude, that 27 is solid, dude. It's a good buy.
Oh, did you get it already?
Yes, sir.
I thought you had the Sten.
I do have the Sten, but I wanted to try the 27.
Make a crawler.
The Sten has a decent amount of ammo, too.
Crawler. One of these guys. Nade him up.
Oh, that's right.
Nade him up?
I got him. Yeah, see?
Dual
crawler Taj. All right, open that door right there.
Oh, yeah. Boop.
Oh, how much is it? 1,000. Okay, let's check.
Oh, big room.
It's a big room. Right,
you follow that way, I'll follow this way. Oh, there's an Uzi. Uzi!
It's oozing out. Mm-hmm. Uzi. I didn't get anything on that side. Well, there's got to be something in this room. Oh, here. What is this? Press F to pick. I won't pick it up, but...
Oh, it's a big... That's like a big thing. Chemical container.
I thought it was the red dot on the I was like, look, there's a little button.
You keep chemicals. You keep, here's Vulture. You keep chemicals and stuff in those things.
Oh, no, that's a crow, maybe.
All right, find something else. That was a crow, not a vulture. That was a magpie.
Magpie. All right, what do we got here?
Oh, 1,000. Oh,
1,000. You know what? You want me to open it?
Yeah, since I got you speed coal, I saved you 3,000.
You
already.
Did not get me.
Oh, nice.
Look for stuff. There could be.
Hey, there's a teleportation device. Oh, I see mules out back.
Mule time. Mm-hmm. Got anything here? Spruck den Biel.
Oh, here's something.
Where?
Hold on. Oh, right here. Got it.
Fan. How many is that so far? 3?
Yeah.
Is that only 3?
Hey, look at this!
Oh, hey!
Power time!
Peanut butter power time! Come on.
There's the mule's kick here.
I like the little Spanish guy, the Spanish hat on the top there. Do you ever notice that?
Oh, yeah. It's like the ammo bandito.
Bandito! All right, so 1, 2, 3. You got a piece in here, so I don't imagine...
Piece in here. Oh, there's a 74U on the wall here.
Boring.
What? We got no piece in this room, but we got a piece in that room. Right?
Yes. 1, 2, 3. Come on, friend.
It's weird. I just look at it. You get a little bit of frame jitteriness in here.
Whoa, I'm out of, looks like I'm
get the 27, dude.
Looks like I'm buying
it's
it.
It's not so bad out here. I was getting a little frame jittery in there. Whoa.
Dude, this is way better than this.
It's pretty good, huh?
It's pretty steady, too, you know? Steady time in the city. Wow, it kills him pretty fast, though.
Kill him fast.
Don't you think?
Yeah, because it fires a little faster than the Sten if you're used to like using the Sten.
Doo-doo-doo. What is that? Perk drop?
Nope. Hammer time.
I was hoping for a perk.
Hammer time.
Oh, you.
Oh, be careful, dude.
For his creepers. That guy was all over my grills. Are we going to open more stuff or test more stuff or no?
Yeah, I think we should. I mean, I like killing right now. We'll do some killing.
Yeah. Just if we get too far ahead, the killing might become...
Yeah, I mean, we should work toward Jug, right? One guy left?
Yep.
He's by you. Nice. All right, quickly. We looked there. We looked there. I think you got to open that. Where'd all your points go?
You're always making me open stuff.
No.
Yeah.
We just got max ammo.
Yeah. Congratulations, and I still needed it.
So what?
Open it.
Well, there's a weapon on the wall over there.
I was down to 127 on my...
What about your Sten? It's full. What?
Yeah, I had that one full, but I like to be full. Oh, it's another 1927. This whole area here, do you think there's going to be
something? I'm looking. Yeah, I'm looking.
All right, I'll check the rubble over here.
There's a 1,000 door here. I'm going to open it up.
What?
Oh, it's your area. The mannequin area.
It's not my area. I'm not into them.
You like mannequins.
You like mannequins because they're so delicious.
Oh, Deadshot's in here.
All right. I don't...
I'm searching the walls, my friend.
There's so much rubble, it's hard to see if there's, like, anything here.
You're full of rubble.
Rubble. Oh, $17.50 for a front door.
Front door time! All right, we got a MP5. It looks like the little MP5. I got a staircase going up. I didn't find anything in here yet.
Come on.
I'm on the roof.
The roof.
The roof. The roof.
The roof. I'm on the roof.
Oh, I saw something.
Oh, you got a piece?
Hold on. Oh, right here. It's a electrical box. Looks like it's burned up. Okay.
So that's four?
Four
times.
Jeez,
how many pieces?
Four. Oh, look at this. Look up here. It looks like it can come off there.
You should jump down and just see.
All right. I don't see anything else.
Don't be scared.
All right, I'll try it. Where is it at? Oh!
Oh!
It like slid. I slid down.
You're like a major league baseballer.
That's what I do.
With your skidoosher. That's called the slider. Uh-oh.
Yeah, I got him. Death.
What are you on? All right.
Mannequin thing.
Round number 9. Lucky number 9. Whoa.
Is there a guy over there? Dude. There's a boss guy. Boss guy. Two boss guys. Look at these guys. They're jug dudes.
Stop looking at them. Shoot them with your stupid gun. Oh,
they're gone, dude. Death to jug guys, dude. There's bosses in this.
Okay, now we know. And knowing's half the battle.
Dude, that was a little scary. They're pretty big. They're like, listen, man. There's a drop in there. Is that a bomb?
Yeah.
Hoorah!
We don't want the bomb. We need points. Pointage. Hey.
Yes, sir.
Pointage.
Taste the Sten. Taste it.
You like points?
Oh, they're way over there from like those doors we opened.
Wow, dude, you got 10 grand already.
What? How did I get the... Oh, I wonder if the bosses gave us extra points.
Oh, yeah.
That's
a lot.
Did we blow him up with the bomb? No, I got him with the death thingy.
You used the machine.
Oh, that was the last guy.
I guess we're doing another round.
Looks like it, friend. All right, this round for sure. We got to go.
Like,
where was that 1750 door you were talking about?
In the front of that
the big building?
Looking, yeah.
Oh, the box is in there.
Box tab.
This is a big map.
So we got is it three pieces or four pieces?
You said five.
No, it's four pieces. I never said five.
Ah, boss! Boss, boss, boss!
Oh, God. Okay.
Jeez.
Wow. Get out of here. You're trapping me in.
That's you.
Oh, God. Okay. I'm on the move. Right.
I'm
going
to try and clear the zombies out for you.
Yeah? You're a good guy.
I'm helping.
Yeah. Look at you. You give.
How's it going?
Oh, there's a drop there. I don't know what it is. Max ammo.
That'd be delicious. Nice,
dude. All right, we got him.
Maximum pepperonis.
Oh. Come on, guys. What is that? What's that drop?
The minigun.
Do we need that, though? No. Yeah, get it.
Is he still alive?
Yes.
Not anymore. Wait, slow! No, it's all right.
We're apparently going.
We're going
for
another
round.
Hey, we handled that pretty good though. I think.
Yeah.
Wasn't bad.
It was the combination, the typical I'll run for my life, and then
you know what's good though? It's like the zombies aren't too hard to where you can kill them and still run from the boss, right?
Yeah. Oh God, another one. Oh.
Insta kill. What is that down there?
You got It's just
I don't have a death machine. Oh, there's another boss down at the window down here.
Okay. Are you shooting on him?
No, I'm throwing grenades at him.
Come on.
Jeez, I don't have jug.
All right. Oh,
watch your back. He's coming at you.
What do you mean he's coming at me?
Because I'm running towards you.
Oh, shoot. I'm mowing by him. I'm by him. He likes it. He's a big fan.
Does he give us points? He doesn't give us points.
Oh, for when we're shooting him?
Yeah.
Well, that's no bueno.
Oh, nice. Dude, I just strafed those dudes. Oh, perk bottle.
Nice.
Can't get to it. Boss is here. Oh, he gave me the same Oh, I'm trapped.
No, dude.
I need you to kill the... If you're not going to shoot the boss, shoot the... Oh! Save me. Dude, wait, that guy's tough. That,
I was going to say we need that last guy.
That guy's tough. Oh, no. I got Vulture Aid. I thought I got the... The thing blinked. Hey, he's the last guy. Ooh. Oh, hey. Blamo. It blinked, and I thought I had... I thought I got the same perk, but I got Vulture.
Okay, no matter what...
That's good, though, right?
Bosses, yeah. Dude, another two bosses?
Yeah.
Keep one of the normal dudes alive.
I panicked. Sorry. Keep an eye out. Okay. Call out a boss if you see him.
No bosses yet.
Oh my god, dude, we got some serious points.
You know what I got, though?
What?
I got Jug.
Dude, we got points. I need to buy Jug.
Holy crap, I actually have points.
I know, that's what I'm saying, dude. You're beasting. You like
normally?
That's good. Enough. I'm using the Sten now, showing them who's good. Boss. Okay.
I was going to throw a nade over there, but that's fine. I got a too fast of a crawler here. Oh, jeez. 24 of them.
All right, let's make a crawler early. I'm throwing down my side here. The grenades don't actually roll. That guy's too fast.
Slow guy on my side.
I don't have jug. I shouldn't be doing this.
We got a slow and a fast crawler. Money.
Cash money.
Yeah, like we didn't have enough.
Delicious. Dude, we did good.
Okay, all right, no boss.
All right, let's... That dude's too fast.
Look at me. I got money.
You got money. All right, so since you have money... Open the door.
Open the door.
So you didn't find any parts...
Dude, I got speed and jug already.
And you didn't have to buy it. You're good, dude.
I love Spunk Beetle.
Spunk Beetle's good.
Oh, okay. Look for stuff, dude.
All right. Mass Spunk Beetle. Hi. Oh, hey, is it me or is the floor bending up right there?
You're oh yeah. What the deuce? Your magazine came in. Good housekeeping.
Yeah.
Hey, you're Martha Stewart Living.
I'm good.
Martha Stewart Living. Hey, Martha. Right. How's prison?
There's another Uzi on the wall here.
You want to decorate your cell with toilet paper?
Two doors here. There's a thousand door.
Nope.
Nothing on that one.
Oh, it looked like
we didn't see any parts in here though, dude.
Oh no,
do what? No.
Okay, four so far.
All right.
Four.
Those all look like parts, but nothing.
Yeah, there's so much junk around.
Right, upstairs.
Upstairs, dude.
Out here? Oh, it just goes back down to the outside. All right.
Hey, I was up here. Oh, this must open the door when we opened the front or something.
Upstairs?
Because I was in there, and that was not open.
Here, 1,000.
There's 1,000 door down here,
Let's try this thing.
What? Where?
Upstairs? Come up the stairs. It's like a... Looks like it goes into another building.
Dude, have you been checking for...
Yeah, I am. I'm totally checking, dude. I'm a spunk beetle.
You are a spunk beetle.
Hey!
What? Don't... Oh, I heard that.
Jugger booby!
Jugger booby.
I likes the jug. I likes the jug.
I likes the parts, but I don't...
I found a part right here.
Where are you?
In the showers. Or the toilets?
Showers. I didn't even want to
look it right here.
Anything.
See it? It's like a panel. Oh, like,
okay.
Got it.
Five. Is that it? Is it not telling us where
it's
to go?
It's not saying anything.
I don't imagine there'll be anything else. Oh, what's that? The K7.
Ooh.
K7
companion. Oh, another way outside. Oh, this goes back to the beginning.
These are gross.
Look at this, drops down to the beginning.
Do you want to go down there?
Not really. Didn't you say there's another door?
No.
No?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, there was down at the other.
Oh, hey, there's What? There's that teleporter over by the power, and there was a teleporter in the beginning too. So,
oh, we might be able to.
We have that to contemplate.
Hopefully,
did we get
pack
this whole
punch
area
or something? I think
oh,
so.
Jam. This is an absolutely large map.
Yeah,
I
it
like
is.
It.
Spunk beetle is pretty
you
big.
You gotta appreciate the spunk beetle. Where was this other door you're talking about?
Spunk beetle time. Right here.
Oh, night. Oh my gosh. 1,000.
Oh, dude.
PP for 1,500?
Ooh, that's nice, dude. That's a good buy.
That is a good buy. Oh, here's the box.
Box?
Oh, what?
What the noise? What is that?
What the deuce? I got the CM901. Nice. I'll go with that. I'd buy that for a dollar.
Hey, is there camo on that?
It's like...
Is it
yellowish goldish color?
Is it pack a punch?
No, I don't think so. No.
No, just a normal. You just never know.
All right, we got this. We got this. What else we got in here, dude?
Is this a door?
There's a 1,000 door there.
No, that's
so. There's a 1,000 door there, and 1,000. Is that just crossing over to where we came in?